It's been a great day. It's really been a great day working with these kids as well. So we'll hear a bit more about them later. We're going to hear about two marvellous young players in the band. A brass band is an amazing thing. It's because we've got all human life is on the stage here. All different walks of life, different ages. Not entirely everybody's own teeth and all that kind of thing. All making this wonderful sound together in a brass band. And some of the more talented players in the band are actually some of the younger players here. And I'm going to introduce you to two of them now. The two young men who play the euphonium, and they're going to play a duet made famous by the Everly brothers. So instead of Don and Phil, we have Gruff and Steff, who are going to play All I Have to Do Is Dream. Thank you.
Thank you.
Isn't that lovely? Isn't that amazing? When you, next time you hear of young people who are doing terrible things and awful things, just think of these guys. There's lots and lots and lots of kids who are just brilliant, they really are. And these two in particular are excellent. I do believe they're winning all kinds of awards, getting into the National Youth Band of Great Britain and Wales and all the rest of it. I think they told me in Welsh, so I can't actually work out what they were doing.